$1 million.
And we want to have you take a look at this picture, saying so much. This was a line of hundreds of people waiting to clean up some sacred ground in the city. So what was it? 4029's Derek Burleson shows us.
One of the most asked questions here in Moore, Oklahoma over the last couple of days was, how can I help? And in the recovery, in the cleanup in those neighborhoods, it's been difficult because that's been really contained to law enforcement. But today the city of Moore gave all the folks who want to lend a helping hand the opportunity to do just that.
What's your reaction when you see this turnout?
Overwhelmed. That's the only word. Overwhelmed.
An idea hatched less than 24 hours before became a reality on Wednesday. Hundreds of volunteers came to clean up debris at a city-owned cemetery in Moore, all looking for the chance to pitch in and give back.
There's not enough words to describe. I mean, thank you isn't enough sometimes, but sometimes that's the only thing to say.
We live here in Moore and lost our home on May 3rd. And I remember all the people and everything they did for us and my family. And we just wanted to give back what we could.
Charlotte Irby was one of several volunteers who also survived Monday's tornado.
We were in the bathroom and I heard it and I said, it's here. And there were two power flashes and it was terrifying.
Survivors and volunteers all lending a helping hand at a time when their community needs it most. In Moore, Oklahoma, Derek Burleson, 4029.